Jack McDonough on attach, Kyle Samlick, and Luke Moore, Michigan Tech, Jackson Turnbow, Northwood, and Walsh, Walsh, let's go off of Hillsdale. Once again, the women's first of the heats in the 100 meter hurdles, first of four heats, the side of the track up next. The first 400 went okay pace. I have to explain the bunch. The baby blue of Northwood. The Jackson Turnbow. Next to him, Lucas Clark of Malone. Two to go. To 11, the second lap faster than lap one. And the second there, Isaac Waffle of Hillsdale. Excuse me, sorry. That's Kyle Samlick of Michigan Tech.
There you go, Isaac!
We've got a lot of gathering, including Isaac Waffle of Hillsdale. Real one with one to go. Luke Moore, taking final heat. There's about a 63 and a half.